Yo, what's up, man? Sorry.
They had two fully, like, they had an AR and an LMG, so, like, good shit on that, but just be careful, brother. I don't want to see you get, flighted for something stupid like that, I love you too much.
What the fuck?
I could, it sucks, but, like, honestly, that's, like, the least of my worries. I just don't want to see you get flighted over, like, some bullshit because, they shouldn't be doing that at Legion. Let's be real. Like, that's a safe spot, kinda. It's, like, it's an unchartered safe spot.
Life of Mr. White's not bad. It's not bad. I wonder if Wax is in city again. Let's see what Josh wanted. Probably nothing.
It sucks because I'd love to have a full shootout, but doing it in Legion is probably the worst place you can have a shootout. But on a good note, I'm getting a one of one coming in here soon. I just got.
Your ass.
I'm getting a bike though.
This is why nobody loves you. Hey, you got off that bus at the right time yesterday.
Dude, I popped. I
Dog.
just told her my power went out.
So, we do the whole kidnapping skit, right? Homeboy Enzo jumps out of the driver's seat into one of the back seats. They come on, they're trying to get us off one by one. All of a sudden, some blue ass Prius rolls up, starts distracting them, and then some dudes just show up and start shooting at the police. Next thing you
Yeah,
know, there's a
that's.
full-blown shootout. We all bail. We go to the rooftop above them to watch. Fucking Lou pulls out a Beretta and starts shooting at
Yeah, that's why I don't really like to hang out with Lou. She's already got a VDM warning on her.
Oh, Jesus.
Like,
Yeah,
she's
got me
low
shot the
key a
fuck up.
troll. Yeah. Dude, I sent a Danny 250K because he took me to the hospital and homie was shitting bricks.
Wait, what happened? Sorry.
I sent a Danny 250K because he took me to the hospital and homie was like shitting bricks.
Oh, dude, that's a that I what they start with now is only like 10 or 15K. That ain't nothing.
No, I know. It's
That's
actually kind of hard to sustain in life. That's why I send them so much. It's
a
like it
horrible
seems like a
start.
lot, but like
It's
doing at
not
least a
to
hundred
us at
K.
this point because we're established. Like, me putting out
But
250K,
dude,
I'll make that
starting.
four times over in the next week.
Yeah, literally. Starting
This
is
guy ain't
hard,
got
though.
no way to make that. Yeah, they've been fucking fiending for sales in here.
Ooh.
Dude, me
All
hiring
right.
people with ammunition is gonna fucking hurt. It's a
Wait, so
30% commission.
my question is wait, sorry, this is something different.
Yeah.
Do I get my Audi IRL or do I get my or a bike?
Which Audi, which bike?
2015 S1000RR, or I would try to find a custom one of my exact Audi, a 2011 A4. I would try to have it on bags, on Workmeisters, tint. Like, I would do it identically to my car.
Well, that's actually a tough one. I'd probably go with Audi.
There's not
Wait,
many
wait,
one-on-one
do you
bikes,
already?
though.
Oh, you're talking about in here. Oh, in the city. Oh yeah, no, definitely I would get a one of one Audi over just a bike. Bikes don't have a lot of like cool detail they can throw on to
I can
pizzazz.
customize. Well, I'm
Yeah, but
doing
how
a
much
full.
pizzazz can you add to the bike?
I'll do full carbon fiber.
Because they've
I
already
would
got like
do
BMW
stretched.
bikes.
But, like, they don't
Oh,
have the
stretch is
shear.
nice, yeah.
They don't have this year. I would have it stretched, forged carbon, different lights. I throw like a small NOS bottle, an Austin Racing exhaust, levers, rear sets, a different seat.
Yeah, I mean, a bike could be cool. I'm more on the car side of things, that's why. I don't use bikes that often.
So in between, bro.
Yeah, I just don't, like, I've got my bikes in my garage, but I hardly ever drive them.
Kissy. She will be the decider, because she doesn't give a shit.
Yeah. Just flip a coin.
No, that's too old-fashioned.
I mean, it works, though.
Hey, I got a question. One of one bike or one of one car? It's hard. I don't know. I really don't.
Dang it. Just in those prices.
Thank you. Bike it is.
Yeah.
Give me a second.
Wait. Sunday. We should have this. This out tonight. Tomorrow. Sunday. Might be able to get Saturday night. Man, locked up inside. He ain't outside. Oh. Why? All the spots. No, I didn't. Well, that's lovely. Can't move the car.
You got keys to the vehicle?
It doesn't, but let me see. Fuck, it still says, oh, I can, it can't be stored. What the fuck?
You gotta get out of negative, so just get your cash. And then
like,
can you give me the
that's like the only, wait, really?
Yeah, I'll give you the money. Here, do the time of contact.
Is she scamming you, bro?
I'm not scamming him. I'm giving him, like, let me park it, though.
Money, I'll hit you up. Here, let me get your number.
No, I'll just give you the money. charge me, here, charge me 65k in the contract. Wait, charge me like 70k instead. Do you have a little eye?
Gotta spin the bill. X1 up.
Another player is trying the lucky wheel. Will they win big?
Give me drinks. Give me drinks. I hate this fucking thing. Yeah, what's happening, man?
What's good, man?
What's going on?
How much a Glock go for?
They are 400.
400, like, dollars or?
Thousand.
400,000.
Thousand.
Jeez. What's your cheapest gun?
I've got an S&S, so like 15K.
I'll do that. Let me get the S&S.
Alright, you got a pistol license?
Yeah, let me show you. One second. This is... Yeah, that's the one. You see it, sir?
No, I might have to come around the counter.
Okay, I'll do it again. You see it now?
Santos weapons license. Alright, make sure I got that actually. Oh, there it is. Want any ammo with that today?
Yes, sir.
Here, I'll throw you a few rounds. What's it take?
One full clip.
45 ACP. I give you like 35 rounds.
Alright.
I give you some. Invoices. Alright, there you go.
Pay that for you, good sir. Do that. Okay, there we go. There you go, sir.
There's your pistol. There's your ammo. Oh, well, here, I'll drop the ammo. Just gonna do one at a time.
Okay. Can I load it in here real quick?
Yeah, man, no problem.
Thank you very much, sir. You have a good one.
Yes, sir. Appreciate your business. Yeah, ammunition.
Where's Brad Jones? Or Jonesy? Where is he? Where's he at?
I have no idea.
He's not in the city right now?
Oh, I don't know. I tried to reach out to him today.
Okay. I thought he'd be over there. That's why I'm asking.
Oh, no. Just me over here.
Jimmy, you still not buying guns, huh?
No, not yet.
All right, brother. Sounds good.
I don't know. Yeah, ammunition.
You guys prepared to lessos?
Yes.
Yes? Yes. Oh my god. I'm on my way.
Alright, this is 150k.
Oh fuck.
He's on his way or not. Guess we'll find out. Yeah, ammunition.
Hey, Pimp. I got a personal question. I mean, you ain't gotta answer this, but are y'all gang affiliated by chance?
No.
Okay, I had a gang related question.
Oh. Yeah, ammunition.
How much are Telestia repairs?
150k.
How much?
150.
Okay. Telestia's, right?
Yeah.
Not like, okay.
Yeah.
I'm on my way. All right.
Yeah,
yo,
ammunition.
Hello, bro.
What's up?
Okay, I've got my license, my gun license.
Yeah.
I've already got a gun. Can I get another gun?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
All right. Have you got any SNS pistols there?
I don't. I only have Berettas and Glocks.
Berettas. How much are there?
Berettas are 25k.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll come get one. How much are the, what bullets are there?
9 mil.
I'm a...
Yeah.
Sweet, I'm coming in now, alright?
Alright, bro. Yeah, ammunition.
Hey, how's it going, man?
What's up, man?
Yo, we have a special offer right now, Digital Den, 726, 50% off everything. We have RC cars, Nerf guns. Are you guys looking to buy anything?
No, man.
Alright, man.
Hello, bro. I just called up.
Yeah, man. What's up?
Yeah. Do you accept cash though? Cause I'm in debt with the bank. I've got the cash on me.
Yeah,
the other guy said, yeah, sweet.
Yeah, I can do
cash, man. Yeah, can you do just the SNS pistol, bro? No bullets.
I just got Berettas.
Oh, shit, Berettas?
Yeah,
the Berettas, yeah. 25, innit?
Yep. You got the gun license?
Yeah, I'll show you one second. I'm putting the money on the floor. How do I show you my license? There you go.
Use it. You see it? Alright, yep. I appreciate it.
The money's on the floor, bro. Oh shit, that's more than what. Just take that, innit?
Oh, man, eight more. Really?
So, yeah, like $8. Yeah, sweet. Oh, I guess how much I paid for one up the. Up Bear Far?
What, bro? Like
60k.
For a Beretta?
Yeah.
Jesus.
I wanna come to you. Let me grab your number, bro. Your cheap prices, bro.
I'm just saying, it'd just be easier to call me when I'm in here.
Yeah, just let me grab it.
I'm the only one that works here, so. But I'm not like I don't do anything unless I'm in here with this place, so.
Yeah, what you know the auto pistols, like the ones that shoot.
Yeah, the Glock.
How much?
400.
He told me 350.
350? Yeah, they must got some for cheap.
Yeah, that's weird, bro, because he said 60 for the Beretta, but then, yeah. Alright, thank you, bro.
Yeah, man.
I need a stick.
Oh, what's happening, man? Hang on one second.
I need a stick, ammunition. Boy.
Yo, goddamn, brother. I'm proud of you. You're the only fucking business in this goddamn city that answers the phone.
Yeah, try, man. What's up?
What do you guys repair, bro?
Everything up to exotic.
What exotics do you repair?
Telesto and the Ghoul.
Telesto and the Ghoul. Okay, I'm gonna see what I have and what I need repaired. What phantoms and shit do you repair?
We can't do any of those.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
okay.
No, we can just. Oh no, phantom. I got the Bulldog and the JR Bach.
Football. Okay. Cool. All right, bro. I'll be in touch. Thank you.
Sorry, brother. What can I help you with?
I need a gun, brother.
What you need?
Some self defense.
Oh, I'm guessing you ain't going to get your gun license yet.
Yeah, I already got it.
Oh, okay. So, I got Berettas, Glocks, Dracos, machine pistols, switchblades, IARs, SARs. What you looking for?
Let me start out with a handgun.
What's your price point?
I mean, I got about 60K right now.
Alright, so you're gonna be looking at a Beretta. So, I got Berettas for 30. I'll throw 50 rounds of ammo in with it. And, I mean, I don't know if you want to add any attachments. Extended mags are 30,000 and silencers are 35.
Yeah, just run me the normal gun with the ammo.
All right, brother. I'll come back. I just want to show me that license real quick. Oh, you just got to, if you use it. So if you throw it in your pocket again. Now, if you just use it. Yep, see, it shows it to me.
Okay.
Yeah.
You young, new around these streets?
No worries. Give you, say, 50.
Well, what's the invoice?
F7.
F6? F7?
Yep. Yeah, ammunition.
Anywhere I can get a job here. I've been looking to get a job at ammunition.
Yeah,
for
we're not hiring right now, man. I don't have an employee storage yet.
Fuck.
Yeah. Alright, I'm just gonna drop it all right here for you.
Appreciate you, big fella.
Yes, sir. Appreciate your business, man.
Take it easy.
Yeah, ammunition.
How's it going, brother?
What's happening, man?
Hey, man. I'm looking out for everybody in the city right now. I'm working at Digital Den. So we have a sale for Valentine's, 50% off everything.
Yeah, we don't buy stuff from Digital Den. We just sell guns.
Yeah, Nerf guns. RC. Yeah, I know. But I'm saying, if you need anything from Digital Den, today is the day to buy. Okay. 50%.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, what's up?
What's happening, man?
I know you.
Yeah, what's going on?
What's up? Hey, guy, that's Telesto.
How you doing? Okay.
It's at 9, so it should be good.
If not, I might be there.
I know you worked all the way out here.
Yeah, man, I took it over for Draco.
Shit's far as fuck.
Yeah, he doesn't have the best location, but you know, it is what it is. I'll come out here when I got passive time.
Like, do you own the place or you just like work here?
Yeah, technically owner. I mean, you know, Draco owns it, but I'm doing all the running of it. I at least get all the profits from it.
Draco?
Yeah. This guy that's been in the city for a while. Damn, dude, this thing takes forever to repair. I'm like an eighth of the, like... Yeah, I ain't even a quarter of the way there.
Shit takes forever. Like, I think it's all of Class 3s, though.
Yeah. This is only, like, the third one I've actually repaired. I had Germ come in here a while back trying to get his mysticals and stuff, but we can't do those.
You can't have mythicals here?
Nah, you gotta get an upgrade.
Oh, I repair, I think. Let me check what. Let me see. I repair the Cerberus Wraith, the Wrath, or whatever. I don't know. It's fine. The Christesia.
Yeah.
Eulogy.
Yeah, we can do AK Draco, Glocks, IARs, Deliverance, Bulldogs, J Box, Trinity Ghouls, and Telestos.
Real question is why it's so cheap? I charge $150 for class 1 repairs.
So right now, when it's just me working, I mean, I'm making all the profits. So I can keep these prices down. Because this is where, you know, I mean, it cost me 50K to do it, so make 100 on it. That's half a Glock.
Yeah, I charge 150 for the commons. I charge 200 for rares, 400 for phantoms, and 500 for exotics.
Oh, see, we're...
$2 million for mythical, celestial, and descendant.
Yeah, I usually do 250 for exotic, 200 for phantom, 150 for rare, then 55 for normals, but... If it's just me working, I mean, all the profit's mine. I don't have to pay that 30% extra to a salesman.
Who do you buy from? What manufacturer?
Who do I what?
What weapon manufacturer do you buy from?
So I've been buying from Hercules, from Jeremy.
No, okay. Cheaper prices.
Where at?
Yeah, I used to buy from JVT because their prices went down after, I stopped owning the place.
Oh, and yeah.
Went back to 285.
So yeah. Nope. I was about to say, yeah, Hercules, I got them for 210. 250, yeah. That 35K, man, that makes a big difference.
Yeah.
That's like half of my profit margin on these things. If somebody else sells them for 100, yeah, selling for 400, 30% comes out. 400.
I sell mine for 375.
I mean, I technically could get it down, but I just want to keep it right there.
I hope this is, I can't, right? Too much inflation's going up a lot.
Yeah.
Fuck, it's going up so much, I just start selling zip ties now.
How much do they go for?
I charge 10K per.
Damn. How much do they cost you?
Not bad. I don't know, like, a few rubber and plastic, I think.
Oh shit, like, can we craft them at the ammunitions?
No, you craft them at the zip tie manufacturer somewhere. It's like a secret spot, but...
Oh, I got you, got you.
I just got all the zip ties I had gathered up, you know?
Yeah.
I don't know where the spot's at, I'm trying to figure that out.
Yeah, I got like 9 or 10 of them.
I have 20 in my stash.
Damn! We're almost done with this thing.
Yeah, I sell class 3s. I sell I sell Lubitas, Bulldogs, SARs, and IARs.
Yeah, I just don't have any of those. I've got an IAR and an SAR, but I already got you to 95.
Shut up, I haven't used this thing in 2 months. Because I can't find one that freaking repairs these things.
Well, now she's back and working for you.
Probably just gonna go in this stash for a while again.
Yeah, no, I've got a small armory and a truck bed back at Platinum. Because I've just gotten one from everything on the BP, and I've just kept one of each of them.
It's crazy.
So I just got a ton of stuff in there.
How's life been for the conglomerate? Did you guys get your cave fixed?
Fuck no. Oh, what did you say? The key?
No, the cave.
What cave? Oh, you mean like our. Dude, we're supposed to have like a penthouse in the city. They've bounced us around to 2 different islands now and 1 bullshit bunker.
The bunker, yeah, that's what I was talking
about. Oh, yeah, the bunker, yeah. No, that thing wouldn't even, like, no. He, as soon as they tried to give us that, he said no. Like, we were supposed to have a penthouse in the city. That's all it was. It was something simple, man. You'd think it would be.
Yeah.
But no, now, right now, we've got a spot, a house on Cayo Perico, and it's on the shitty side of Cayo Perico. We don't even have, like, a majority. We got, like, a house on the island.
Yeah, the
it's
big man.
It's stupid. Why do we need that? Like, now we gotta fly to an island? We wanted a penthouse in the city. Like, he's been trying for a year.
I know they come out 4.0, though.
Soon, man. I thought it was gonna be before February, but here we are. A lot of changes from what I hear. A lot of changes.
Is there parking outside?
Yeah, there is across the gas station. If you go to the pawn shop, they won't put one over here because they say, oh, there's one right there.
Oh, yeah.
And we're like, yeah, that's all the way across the parking lot, man. You know how convenient that really is?
Yeah, it's only like a mile walk.
Yeah, yeah, it's forever, man. Let me see.
I'm about to rob that fucking store, I swear to God.
Go for it, bro.
Alright.
How'd that go?
I just shot the register open. I'm gonna go later, you know?
I gotcha. Give him time to respond.
Yeah. I picked up the evidence, so it's okay.
Oh, hell yeah. I need to get a flashlight. That's what I need to do.
I need to start selling flashlights. I just don't know where to get them, you know?
Nah, I have no idea. I don't have any idea. Oh, there they are.
Oh, the cops? Really?
I'm pretty sure I just saw lights.
Yeah. Should I toss a grenade over there?
No. Damn, they rolled in deep. They must be bored as fuck tonight. They rolled in four deep. Oh, they're stacking up for entry. $20 says they take it themselves.
Imagine that's like protocol or something.
What, to take it? Oh shit, I would.
Yeah.
I've had them do it to me with a house.
Really? Oh, yeah. Whoa, they have to.
Oh, dude, this was a while back. Oh, look at the little police. Going. This dummy. I hope they roll back up on him. He's gonna go in right after they leave. They take it.
They reset it, like, you know.
Oh. That's new.
I forgot they could do that. They can reset the fucking chops.
Huh. How about that? Yeah, ammunition.
Hello?
Yo.
Hey, how much would it be to repair an AK-47?
55,000.
55,000?
Yep.
Okay, okay.
Alright.
Alright. Yeah, you know what?
Sorry about that, fucking AC started leaking.
Oh, all good, man. I just been weird watching videos in my head.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna go figure something out.
Alright, man. Good luck.
You too, man.
Hello?
Yeah, what's happening, man?
You said, suppressors?
Yeah, I got suppressors, 35k.
Alright.
How many you need, boss? Just one?
What?
How many you need?
One.
Alright.
You also sell Brutus?
Yeah. They are 30k. You want a Beretta too?
I'm sorry, what?
The Berettas are 30k.
30k?
Yeah.
Okay. Then I'll have both of those.
Alright, you got a pistol license by chance?
Yep.
Yeah, I gotta walk around the counter. It's just too far away, it just won't show it.
Do you know what kind of bullets the Umbretta takes?
Nah, no. You need some?
I might.
I can tell you like, I can tell you like 50.
Oh, then, yeah, I'm gonna need some ammo.
There you go. All right, there for you, man. You know how to put the silencers on?
No.
All right, so if you equip your, like, if you hold your gun in your hand and then use your silencer, it'll put it on. You can do it in here if you need to.
Okay.
Yeah, and now just use the silencer. Yeah.
There we go. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Have a good one.
Yes, sir. Make sure you load it up too.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, ammunition.
Hey bro, where are you guys located at?
557, we're the right side of the city, about halfway up the highway.
557?
Yep.
Let me just check where am I at. 557 69. Wait, where is that at? Halfway into the city, you said. 7, that's 5. It should be somewhere here. That's 9. Do you know what's closest thing to it?
There's a pawn shop and a gas station right beside us.
I don't see it on the map, though.
If you go just to the right of Landak Reservoir.
It's on I see.
Highway
all right,
two.
I'm coming.
Yeah, yeah.
Big boy, big boss, how's it going, man?
What's happening, guys?
Alright, hear me out. I need a better gun than what I have in my hand, and then I need bullets for this gun.
That is an SNS. That takes the 45 ACP. The first step up is a Beretta.
Can I trade in my gun?
Nah, I won't be trading, man, because we don't sell anything used.
No, it's not used. It's never been used. Do you want to take a look at it?
We just don't take trade-ins, man. But I do have Berettas are only 30k.
Take a look at this real quick.
Yeah, I mean.
Brand new, haven't been touched.
Oh, you know what, actually.
Sir, could I get a Beretta?
I would have to craft a Beretta, I'm sorry. I just sold my last
how
one.
Long, how long will it take? How
5 minutes. They take 5 minutes
craft,
at least.
Craft two of those, and then it takes 9mm bullets, right?
Yeah.
Alright, you're chill. Just craft us two Berettas, and then burn it on my bill.
Alright, man. Give me 1 second, I'll grab the stuff and I'll make them. Iron, steel, and plastic.
He has a Beretta already, no?
Yeah, I do.
How many bullets you have?
Like 200 some.
Okay, here.
What did you get the hunting rifle at?
I got 400.
Oh, here. Pick those for you. Don't keep that much bullets on you.
Yeah, I know. I ain't got nowhere to put them, though. No, I do.
Yeah, in your inventory of the car that you're not going to use, you know?
I can, but I don't know. Unless I keep my shit on me.
Yo, I'm running out of food. Yo, sir, do you know if the gas station has food?
It should. I'm not positive.
Right.
I mean, if y'all want to grab food and stuff, come back. It's going to take 10 minutes to craft through, so...
Alright, sounds good. I'll be right back.
I got you on food, bro. Here.
Does he have hunting rifle?
What is it?
There you go. Take that. It doesn't have an image, but take that.
How long have you been in the city for?
Like a week.
Did the cop give you those food?
No.
Did the cop? How'd you get them?
I got them off some people.
Yeah, so these regain your food bar to 100. Boy is set as well. I was just gonna give him a car. He can drive. Money for gas still. We're chilling.
I've got about a minute-ish left on the second one. Hey, who am I invoicing? If you just want to walk over here, I can shoot that over.
Yeah, you can invoice me.
Just two Berettas.
Yes, sir. You guys have an empty ATM here?
No, there's one on that gas station on the left side.
Oh, gas station. Okay.
Lawrence.
Okay. Yeah, Lawrence.
All right, there you go, boss.
Is there no discounts for Valentine's Day, bro?
Nah, man, sorry.
Alright, paid. There you go.
No worries, man. Just about done with the second one here. Just about probably 30, 40 seconds.
Alright, no problem. By any chance, do you know what I can do with the keys?
Like lab keys and stuff?
Yeah.
If you find them, man, you can use them to open them. But you gotta find them. I don't know where they're at.
You know...
I've got no idea, bro. I've never found one.
Okay. What are you carrying, brother?
Nothing, bro. Nothing.
Alright, two Berettas. That's I'm gonna just drop. Jesus, son.
He's a hustler. Hey.
Telling you.
He's a hustler.
Two fresh Berettas right there for you, fellas.
I'll pick up yours, bro. Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir. Thank you for business.
Yeah.